whole year now. The first couple of years are the hardest, for sure.
Hey, no funny stuff with that boost pack. Got enough flight traffic as it is.
How does she expect me to get all this done by myself?
I don't mean to be rude, but unless this is a medical emergency, please...
Always happy to help the Freestar Rangers. Have a good one.
If you need assistance, please see our inventory at the desk.
If they haven't rushed me back, it means it can't be that bad.
Brought some extra layers, right? Otherwise, you'll make a fantastic icicle.
Heard your ship, Doc. If you are who I think you are, then you're here to bring me in. I had to warn you. I've had more than enough time to prepare for this. So either you leave now, or I'll be burying what's left of you.
crystal is. Another day, another credit, as my daddy liked to say. If I tell them you could do that. I think this would be a hell of a place for a seance. Knock once if you hear us, spirits. No? Glad to see you don't mind getting your hands dirty. Take the good stuff. Leave the rest.
Thank you.
You're still a human, right?
are you waiting for? Finish it. Because that's what we were hired to do. The pay was good, too. But the best part was getting to stick it to the people who turned their backs on us. I can't wait until you find out. Of course it is! We spent 20 years behind bars because our leaders got scared and called off our attack just when we had the battle won. And did the people of the Freestar Collective that we fought and died for come to our defense? No! They did nothing. Nothing! Well, now they can die, just like most of our unit did. Fine. I ain't feeling conversational anyway. Yeah. We've got a base, a good one, too. Spent months of my life getting that place up and running. As for where it is, you're going to have to figure that out on your own. You might not think so now, but it's likely to end up that way. How about I make this real simple for us both? I've got maybe a few weeks to live, and I ain't spending them behind bars. You want to put an end to me here and now? Then fine. Get it over with. Life's kicked me around enough as it is. But if you want to let me die on my own terms, then leave me in peace. I've been abused or abandoned by everyone I ever got close to. Gave up on people and put my faith in machines instead. Wasn't until I came to the First Cavalry and met Major Hull that I felt I could trust someone again. Well, how about a test? Rangers are known to be handy with a gun. But here's a problem you'll have to solve with your brain instead. I've encrypted this slate. If you can crack it, you'll learn something useful. Now get out of here and leave me in peace.